how to make miniature trash bags. Funnily enough, all you'll need is some trash bags and some scrap paper. With the paper, you just rip up into small pieces and that will act as the filling for the inside of your trash. Then you just fold up the bag, you twist the excess material at the top and tie a knot so it stays closed. And that's how you make miniature trash bags. It's super easy and it's a great way to make your miniature sets look amazing.